Blargan Bargan. Hello, everyone. Back here with the main quest with the British witch girl. Probably going on a side area, but I like collecting stuff, so. Even though this isn't the way to go, so I still wanna get all kinds of shit. Oh, wow. Oh, this is down here. This is the way back. Just, yep, die. Yep, I'm dying. I'm dying. Jesus. I love bugs. No wonder. Just got this way anyway. Okay, cool.
Come on.
Kira. That's her name. Am I going this way?
Ah, Geralt!
I'm coming. Lighting fires along the way.
Geralt, do something! They're crawling out of those holes! Use a sign or the bombs, anything!
Really?
Stay calm. They're only rats.
I hate rats!
Oh, do they not do damage? Okay. Oh, they do damage! What the hell? Okay, yeah, fuck these rats. Right there with you. No. There you go. I leveled up. Ah!
You that afraid of rats? I annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
They probably
have it. While Hunt's teleportation magic is different, got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have 3 helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
Gosh, she's like a mom. I could protect her.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the elven mage, not fight the hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Yeah.
Go on, finish. Wait, you've got some special interest in the hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go. Gvela Glan.
You're an area of effect and light. Oh, that's so sweet. Okay. Just checking stuff out. Yeah, fuck it. Okay.
Well.
Larena Lunet.
The hell?
Javate, Larena Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arvek Var, Ledim.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
A what projection? Yeah.
What projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
I'm gonna follow some birds, okay.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
What's that noise? Oh, wraiths.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast it, patch of these mushrooms.
Motherfucker.
What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on them witchers. Come on.
Ah, you bitch. Die, die, die. You're annoying. so many places to go.
Seems we're headed the right way.
Oh, okay, I didn't see the swallow, but thanks for keeping an eye out for me. Got that? Cool.
Similar to that other killer with the projection.
Sirel.
Well.
Volker sol esser.
Cool.
Sirel. Ni forda sol esser. Hail, Silek.
The fuck?
Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, should we look for it? Gvela Glan.
Yep, come on.
Sirel. Ni forder sol esser.
Horse,
I don't know what this means. They look hastily scribbled on with lime.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything?
I didn't mean to just touch it.
Geralt,
okay.
Are you all right?
You might say so.
Find the horse one. Where's the horse one? Oh.
Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt, I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Such a weird echo. Oh.
Look, they're opening.
Cool.
Let's go.
Wonder if they just, like, magic
well,
their way through.
Now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased to emerge from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
Okay, as long as it doesn't blow up in my face again.
That's a... swallow.
Come!
Sure it's safe.
Oh, then I, there I go, just walking right into it. Are you sure it's safe? Oh, well, I've already walked into it.
Gavella Glam. It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
Geralt!
Okay.
Tyrael not recognized. Destroy the intruders.
Just wonderful. So, make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about the use of instruments. In several domains.
What does that mean? Stuff here.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there.
Okay, so that other way is the way to go. What's over here? The explorer in me wants to know. Yes.
Uh-oh.
What? Got that feeling again?
And more.
Ow! Got all the stuff. That's it? Okay. Eat a little meat. Get my health up. Okay. I don't know why I'm lighting everything.
Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Stuff, please. please.
Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gavella Glan.
Wild hunt. Definitely.
They destroyed the mage's sentries. They didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have?
Is this lootable? Why is this a thing? Supremo chillers. All about that cold damage. Didn't see this. I'm so annoyed that this is like glowing, but no reason why. Probably come back to it later.
Froze them before they could attack.
Quickly.
Yes.
Closer, and why do you have a health bar?
Hey, Nicola.
Oh, okay, I get what you're doing.
We must close them.
Want me to go?
I'll do it, just cover me.
If y'all gonna take your sweet ass time, I'm gonna control you. That's right. I guess not. bitches. Give me help. Thank you. Yes.
Just one more.
Let's get this shit.
Deal of power.
If you can't go on,
you can't leave me here.
I'd never do that.
Yeah.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
No idea if I did something good or not, but whatever.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
Oh, okay, yeah, just push me. Make it quick. Yeah, just shoot lightning at it.
Come, we might still catch them.
Okay, and with that, I say it's a good time to stop. We'll continue onward on chasing down the Wild Hunt and, I guess, saving her little elf friend. So be sure to leave likes and comments and all the good stuff, and I guess I will see you guys at another time. Bye.